Hey, what's going on, everybody? Now, a couple hours ago, I released a video about the change that you're going to be experiencing on the channel, about what it's going to start being now, and I mentioned something about some new series now. By this, I meant, instead of a throwback Thursday, it's going to be like a throwback week, where I go play older games for a week or until I beat it. If I beat it before the week's up, then, you know, I'll start something else. Or just, you know, upload whatever for the rest of the week. But every day for a week, you will see the gameplay, whatever game I decide to pick. This week, it's going to be Dead Rising 4. I know it's not really quite an old game. It's only been out for a couple months. But, I mean, haven't really played it a whole lot. I figured, you know, why not just start out with this one? Considering I haven't played it, you know, I don't know everything that's gonna happen. So, let's go ahead and get started. Start a new game. And start it on normal. And see how things go.
Alright, zombies great.
Dream. Pretty cool freaking dream. You could shoot stuff. No, I am not old. I am young. Like a cheetah. Can do anything. Willamette. Frame investigates the. Okay, okay. So we're gonna go discover a covert military base with Vic. Apparently, she's my pupil. Alright, alright. Here we go, driving down the road.
I was getting a medal from the president. When I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him. In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot, touchy subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha-ha.
Where are we going anyway?
He's not happy about seeing that Willamette sign, guys. He's not happy at all.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank! Jeez! Frank!
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source
says stole our camera, guys.
Going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank.
That's how we say no.
This is our chance.
No.
Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
Yeah, whose car is it now? That's what I thought.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to come for supper.
Okay, so this chick tricked us. Saying we were gonna go play some mini golf, and now we're gonna look at a freaking military base. She is a liar. Tricking everybody. But she thought she was gonna drive the rest of the way, didn't she? She thought wrong. Thought wrong, everybody. She ain't driving when she lies.
Wait. Alright. Some ground rules. This is my story now.
What?
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this was my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. With nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it? Number two.
It's not a lot of things that he's got in the field.
Which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes. I'll take the pictures. We'll get the story and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well. You get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just
fool how to do some journalizing or whatever the frick we're supposed to be doing.
For school, huh? I see.
Yeah, okay, maybe we are old, this man.
Crazy old mofo.
She's got a gun. Alright.
Your contacts say how to get inside.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Can I?
Alright then. Now? Here we go.
Sneaky, sneaky. Punch.
There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yo, why are they being so loud? Silo key card.
Found
all
it.
Right.
Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Ooh, camera, hello.
Come on, old
man. Hey, get down!
Ninja stealth. Ooh, look at these guys. Why is she so close? How does she get past so close? Some freaking ninjas. Look at this.
No way this is senior service training.
Yeah.
Those guys were dressed for combat. Ooh. And what's with the masks?
I saw. Look.
They didn't want to be seen. That's what's with the masks. Whatever's like, here, not chill out.
It's a promise.
It's like, oh, you yeah. Never dealt with people before.
You had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Alright, we're documenting this story.
Wait up.
Shh. You better hurry up. I don't wait for nobody.
Gee, you think?
Ooh.
I have done this before, you know what the weather's like back home.
Now I'm thinking of.
Or in drums.
About it.
Ooh. Yes.
Doing. Holy shit. Frank?
Shh.
Ninja.
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
Yeah, let's find out what's going on, guys. Gonna do some investigation. Explore the base, guys. Explore. Oh, I wasn't expecting to go black. Oh, goodness gracious. What in the world? Uh oh, it's a zombie. He's gonna get us, guys. It looks like a guy zombie, but sounds like a girl zombie. You gonna have to fight this man.
Frank! It's a zombie!
No shit!
No, you. Let's go, zombie.
My therapist says it's not going process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do.
Oh my goodness, look at that blood on me. Oh, you're joking. I ain't about to fight all these. Give me this.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Give me this. Let's go.
I found a control panel.
Is there anything else? Oh yeah, hold on. Give me this.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time.
Give me this.
Ready?
Yeah.
No, ready. I ain't ready. I need to. Oh, bro, I can't pick my nuts up. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Shit.
Oh, y'all.
Hey, warn a guy.
I did.
Beat all your mother. Beat all of you down. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Yo. Ooh. Get off me.
Guess I can still kick ass.
Yeah, you
think
can.
I got something
for
ya. Take a look in there.
Where am I looking? What's this? Ooh.
Ooh, I can work with this.
All right. Last cell. You ready, Professor?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. Okay, now I'm ready.
Do it.
Let's go. What y'all want? Come here! Oh my goodness. Did I see that freaking crazy combo kill thing? Whatever the heck that's for. Man, he didn't get the hell off me, zombie. Yeah, you going too. Come at me. Let's go.
That's like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
Oh, so I fight everybody. You just gonna jump down. Okay. Okay.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than minigolf.
Kudos, fool.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just...
This man likes killing zombies.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right.
Hey, guys, don't be mad. It's them or me, and it's definitely going to be them. I don't care what anybody says.
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Yeah. Shoot this stuff.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
Read a lot? Hold on, what's back here? Well, now I gotta take a picture of this damn thing.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is.
They're making an uncurable vax or uncurable zombie outbreak. That's what they're trying to do.
This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Look, come on, let's keep moving. Right.
Let's go, guys. Come on, Vic. You brought me here, you're freaking getting me out. Everybody, hey, open this. Oh, wow.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh! I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's...
Perfection,
this
guys.
This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of
perfection.
Research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced.
I wonder if she means by replacing dead. You know how it goes. Especially in movies. The bad guys always say you're gonna be replaced, but they really mean you're gonna die.
Zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop them.
We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you wanna say?
Always.
Yeah, say it, Vic. I'll beat your little butt right now. Come on.
Wrong night to go commando, I tell ya.
Oh. Frank. Close.
You calm down, Frank.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. Yeah. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Wow. It's not a good thing for her to say that, Frank. Let's go.
Subject 324B21. You may begin.
What are we beginning?
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank.
Because they're crazy.
She's suffering.
Yeah, like some World and the War only Z way zombies. Forward is through this chamber.
Ooh.
Hey, ugly. Oh. Interesting.
Burn. Burn. Oh, what? Hey, no, get your butt back over here and burn. Die already.
Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise.
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Wow. God. Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
I'm big family, you think?
You know what this is?
Goodness. Yeah. DNA test results.
Maybe one of those filters. There's something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
Whoa, that's a body.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing? They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, impressing them.
Dick, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so
ooh,
please,
in here.
Please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna
barbecue ribs. Ooh. No.
That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now. Vic,
Vic's gonna get us killed.
What are you doing?
Vic, you tripping. Is my inventory full? Yeah. Vic, you about to die.
Well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah, that's really good. They gotta be testing some kind of bioweapon.
Don't you dare open that door. Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh my goodness, really?
What the hell are you doing? What happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You were just gonna leave her?
She didn't break the story. The story broke her, guys.
You need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
For your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here!
Yeah, Vic. Go to a lawn somewhere.
Go, go, go!
Gone. Stupid self. Freaking Vic over here ruining crap. Ooh. Give me this.
Shit. I gotta get out of here. Shit. I'm not gonna last 5 seconds in there. Maybe there's something out here I can use.
Yeah. behind you. Get off me. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, I missed. Freaking miss. Nobody saw that.
Oh man, I am too middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap.
What was this? Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna get out.
Looks like another code lock.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
All right. Let's go. We're about to get it, boy. We letting these guys out. Ooh, kill him. Freaking kill them zombies. Yo, why don't they, yo, all of you start charging these fools. My bad. That's hilarious. Oh crap, wrong button. Oh my goodness, can't control this guy at all.
You better be at the car.
She left us. Who left us?
Shit.
Now you really sent. You better go on somewhere. Stop standing there. I don't know why you're just gonna stand there and scream. You just busted out of a military base. You better start booking it. Why am I not able to move? Frank West, Public Menace. What? I'm not a Public Menace. The world's largest mall.
Frank West.
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others.
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit.
You're not getting out the window, dude.
Just kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? Fresh air.
Yeah, so it's kind of stuffy, so you're gonna just throw a chair
all right,
at the window.
It seems I have some time in my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'm all up on it, thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for them.
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
What did you see there?
You know what I saw.
Nobody
I
knows, Frank.
Everything.
The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center, I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone.
It's all communications. Willamette screwed up with another outbreak. Excuse me for yawning. I'm tired. Sorry, guys.
But... all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being two steps ahead of me on this.
Because I'm not reporting? That's why?
I quit. You quit?
Yes.
I quit.
Done. Bye-bye.
Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers. Just a contact book filled with dead people.
That's tough.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. Come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more stake
in this. I think he's
in
this for himself. He doesn't sound like he wants to help me at all.
No.
A lot of talking up in here. Between characters, that's
for
sure.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains.
Better be a lot of money to issue.
Maybe even win back
some gains.
But actually,
it's on Monday.
I'm surprised that you let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you...
Whoops.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Vic.
Yeah, that's Vic, all right. The traitorous hoe left me for dead.
Hell of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Get a squad out there.
The helicopter not have flares or anything to, you know, stop the freaking rocket from hitting? Like, you would think, and better crash into the mall. Great. Whose freaking hand is that? My hand get cut off?
Frank! Frank!
Watch!
Wakey, wakey! Yeah.
Oh, okay. So whose hand was that?
Oh man. Somebody broke your helicopter.
Yeah.
There's that keen eye I've heard so much about.
Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
Hold them off?
Oh, give me this.
Grab a gun, Frank!
A gun? Hold up. Or a knife. Handgun.
Frank!
Yeah, boy!
Zombies are the worst.
Oh my goodness, that's what I'm talking about.
Son of a
I want the machete now, though. Yo, how do you get so much ammo, dude? Yeah. Come at these fools with a chair. Sources, gems, a handgun, we get this croissant, some coffee. Where are we going, bro? Ooh, what is this? I don't need a tray. Can I drop this chair? Oh, I gotta talk to this man. Why did he just start talking? Oh, come on now.
All right. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Three stars are the best.
Three stars are good.
No. Take a good look around.
Fine, never stop climbing. Alright. I'll meet you there, Brad. That is a lot of friggin' zombies. Better get off me, zombie. I definitely press Y on you. Oh, that's for sure.
West, where are you?
Take him to scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Have some fun killing a zombie, you know. Just that scenic route. Yo, you got blood gushing out of you. You need to go on somewhere now. Yeah, you thought. Thought you could get me. Alright. That's all of them. Get your butt down.
Appreciate the help, man!
Yeah, well, you were doing a pretty crappy job anyway!
Oh. Ooh. I'm trying to pick the dang thing up. You got it.
The... Weren't these people vaccinated?
What the fuck me now?
Nationwide doesn't make sense.
Give me this freaking. Oh my god. Thank you. What the hell are you doing back here? Oh my god, holy crap. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, yes. That's too good. Get down. Anybody ever teach you not to climb on counters? What we got over here? Take a soft drink. I don't want. How do I throw this? No. Oh, oh, there we go. I can pick up a cash register? Holy crap. What's this back here? Newspaper? Alright. Martini shaker? Alright. Go. Get it. Get off me!
Just great timing.
Hey, get off me. I don't play those games.
Sorry, had to stop for a samosa.
Samosa. Oh,
it'll be a long mission.
Yeah, it is.
Hey! Hey!
Checkpoint reach.
Come over here before they see ya!
Oh, yeah, I know that now after
right,
I freaking figured it
gun out.
I
got a shit ton of them!
Oh. I don't know why I jumped up there. Give me that. Give me that. Give me this. I want grenades. Lambo.
Well, let's test it out.
Talk to Connor. Alright. Oh, actually, hold on. I'm gonna make this combo.
This better work.
Give me. I need this. I don't need the freaking propel tank.
Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
What do you mean?
The first one with grenades on a freaking.
All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
Damn.
We gotta move. That door leads to the maintenance hallway.
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for like ever.
Well, you ain't got a sledgehammer with grenades.
Hey, hey, we got trouble.
Cover me while I get this door.
Come on, I'm right here.
Yeah, take that, you fascist.
Hey.
Front entrance, cover me.
I freaking blew myself up, guys. Oh my god. Do the freaking thing! Oh my god.
Sick of this place.
We're good. Let's go.
No, I don't want the assault rifle. I just pick. What the heck did I just pick up? Flash grenade? Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna keep the Molotov on me though. I'm not about to fight nobody with a lamp, that's for sure.
Ah, shit. You were an asshole, Ted, but you didn't deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance.
I can't pick up his shotgun.
There was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name.
Brad, let's go.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
We should head for the security center.
Can't. What is. What did gems do? I don't know what they do.
Good plan.
Okay.
Except I'm going solo.
What?
Yeah, I'm going solo.
This outbreak is
y'all can grab a plunger.
Kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flat foot holding my leash. No offense.
All right.
Yeah, don't be holding me back.
Look into relief efforts. You learn something. You clue me in.
I might clue you in. Yeah, see if I get time.
I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm going to join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros.
No, I doubt
you're
going
to
kill anybody. They're going to kill you first, most likely. Ooh, a metal bat? Get away from me. Oh my goodness. Combo. Freaking electric wreath.
Oh. Yes.
Yo, you better get the heck up off me. What's up in here? Nothing. Boxing gloves, portable stereo, MMA gloves, I don't think so.
3, 2, 1, go! Taking it to high gear at the Willamette Memorial Methodist Indoor Coach.
Here we go!
Fastest lap wins a prize!
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines!
We're going. We're having fun. Look at this. Woo! BB! Get out of the way.
And in the lead car, Frank West, beloved photographer, and just generally awesome
guy. Yes! Get out!
You won!
I won a freaking car! Oh yes, kilowatt. Oh yes. Let's go.
Says Vic's holed up at the security center. Gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass out of town. What's your problem? Holy shit!
Ooh. I'm not good at driving this thing.
Not really a cummerbund and tails guy.
Get out the car. Get out the car. What's up in here? What's happening up in this place? Turtleneck and slack. Hey, you better get off me! Get some turtleneck and slacks going, guys. Yeah. Woohoo. What else this place got? We got you dying, so that's what we got. Only thing I can do now with no mannequin leg. Hey. Let me up in this place. Let me in. Okay. Ooh, can I ride this? Oh, this is fun. This is so fun. Oh, snap. I didn't know I could do that. Get the hell away from me!
I slipped!
That's a lot of zombies. Get away from me. Let's go. Let's go. Something breached, all right.
Attention, this shelter has been breached.
Oh, the shelter? I'm not panicking, but all right.
Attention, shelter is now secure.
Okay, locate Vic's hideout. We did that. We're here. Oh, I have to go downstairs, don't I? Yeah, that's what it is. Alright.
We can work
vehicle
out.
Vendor? Hold on.
Glad I'm not out there.
I wanna talk to this guy.
Come on in.
Ho ho. Oh my goodness, a freaking tow truck? Dude. Why do you want a security car? I want a tow truck. Boggy mo- what is this? Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness. These look amazing. Oh my goodness, these look freaking awesome. I'm getting this. Yes.
Now go kill some zombies.
Yo, this thing looks amazing. Okay, let me continue to locate Vic's hideout.
That's Vic's handwriting on the wall. Must be the place.
How do you want me to freaking see? There we go, that's one.
No good.
Jeez.
Front entrance.
Computers? Okay, so I guess I gotta look at the computer. Zero shopping due to the
apocalypse. That's not right.
Too far away, what do you mean? There's nothing here. Zero shopping days. Need the password. What the heck is that? This is what I gotta look at. Freaking piece of crap.
Shit! She hasn't been here for weeks.
Unlock. Let's
go. This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports.
Booga. All right.
So the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance.
What kind of clothes you got, buddy?
This PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a look myself.
What? To the medieval village. If I'm going to the medieval village, I'm about to get on
there. Hey, make sure you stock up.
Whoa.
This looks very not good.
Hold on.
Come on, old girl.
Alright, there we go. Finally killed that freaking fool.
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stay out here too long.
We're gonna help this person out. Yes, my reward, please.
You're a lifesaver.
I've already got this. You're not giving me anything I don't have. Oh! Okay, that's awesome. What?
Crap.
Smack the fool, bro. No.
I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one.
Ooh, what is this?
Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak. The horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead.
You better get off of me. Play like that.
The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well... maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
Crap.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
There's a T-Rex running around, guys. Oh, there's blueprints all over the place. Holy crap, what am I doing? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get the blueprint. No, no, no. Wait for me. Oh my god, I just...
That's right.
Beep beep mom.
Off of me.
better back the hell up. Unlock this freaking thing. Frozen penguin. I don't get it. Yes. Ice sword.
Can't believe that worked.
Equalizer? Dude, this thing looks mean.
Really?
Really? I don't want my household cleaner, I'm sorry. To go, you know, do what I gotta do. Go to the medieval village. Get in my toy car, let's go. Vroom vroom. Get away from me. You too. Sports store? No? Clothing? What is this? What the hell? The heck are these? Oh, the little mask, I guess. Let's go!
Thank you. I'll give it a shot.
Zombies.
Well, I've learned my lesson. I'm heading straight for a shelter.
Yeah, just don't make a half pass.
Go.
Well, that figured.
Oh, them big guys. What the heck? That looked off me. I'm playing a game. Actually. Let's spend a skill point. Okay, what do I want to spend it on? Carrying capacity of, yes, for sure. Yes, I want that as well. Brain shot, obvious more with management. We got scrap. I don't really need that. Don't go with that one. Yes, definitely. Crash fast. Oh, yeah, yeah. Getting all these freaking perks over here. Alright. Might as good this way. I didn't know that. That kind of save you for no reason, Miles, huh? Is it? I thought you were going to your freaking place. No way. What the? I don't want this. I got a crazy Greek-looking helmet on. Some dinosaur feet. What is this? Can I wear this? Snowsuit? Yes. Oh, look at the back up off me. Keep this blood from getting all over me. I'm gonna keep the dinosaur feet. Just because of the fact that, you know, they're dinosaur feet. No, get off of me! Why are you sneaking?
Historical
look at this nice snowsuit with some dinosaur feet. You heard me. Well, if Queen Come out. Zandra Let's go.
Half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that.
Will I?
Your mother was a Come gopher on. And your open father this. Smells of body spray.
Hey, open up so I can teach this old fart a lesson.
Let's go. Anybody else? Who else? You get this. Yeah, let's go. Now we got the sword and shield. Me. Oh, what is this? What is this? Yes. This what I'm talking about. Make another one of these.
Not bad.
Sword. Oh, give me a battle axe. Picking up freaking meat.
All right. I just want fruit. You guys are nuts.
Oh, yeah, look at you. Look at you. That was fun.
Intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a
Yes, electric axe. Hey, I need to do that. Hold on. Or, no. Yes, combo.
Journalist, oh, inventor.
Yeah. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna go to my freaking mall.
Okay, well. That just happened.
Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
Hey, get off of me now. Away from me.
Whoa, something major going on.
Why the... Holy crap. Need some food. Throw another encounter. Acid Mall? Oh my goodness. What the heck?
Shelter where it's safe. Yeah, well, be careful this time. Good.
car. Come on now. We're gonna kill this guy. Nope. Not blowing me up that time.
Alright. Now what the hell is going on here?
I would love to know what is going on here as well. Can you get up here? Let me up here.
He's crap. Dad, I just killed everyone who knows the entry code.
Enter the quarantine. Tag the keypad. Okay, we got it. There. Okay. Open sesame.
It is amazing how useful this filter is.
Well, you know, nothing in here anyway, so. Oh, okay. 1,000. Whatchamacallit. Alright.
Well,
whoa.
Set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at?
That would be a good question. Alright, guys. I'm gonna stop right here. If you enjoyed this gameplay of Dead Rising 4, be sure to like, subscribe as well. If you do subscribe, make sure to hit the bell button.